This guy is an otaku, and he is only interested in 2D characters. His classmate viewed him as a creep, and they are disgusted by him. However, he doesn't really give a damn, because all he needs is his waifu. One day, this girl wants to join his club. She told him that she is into cosplaying, and she wants to cosplay as his waifu. He is wary at first, but he agrees to it in the end.
Ashford-sama? Nante...